Goldilocks and the Three Bears by Mariah Brenner. Mystery. The Three Bears' house had been broken into and Little Bear had been shot and killed.
Fairy tale. Goldilocks had a fairy that led her to the Three Bears' house, and Goldilocks stayed while the Three Bears were gone. Historical fiction. Three bears went with Columbus across the sea, and Goldilocks stayed at the house while they were gone. Tall tale. Goldilocks screamed, "I'm trapped in this house," and the three bears came back to meet her. Fantasy. Goldilocks had realized the three bears were gone, and she transported herself to the three bears' house instead. Tall tale. Goldilocks screamed, "I'm trapped in this house," and the three bears came back to meet her. Science fiction. The three bears were levitating in the park, and Goldilocks shattered their window and messed up all their stuff.